first two. G shit. Bang. Yeah. Okay, fat. This is take two.
But do he not know who he fucking with?
Yeah. He must like harm. I'm saying my dog. Do he know who he fucking with?
Me.
I got the alarm and got the night guard. As soon as he rush in, that's fishing line across the door. As soon as he tripping, he slide on the floor. I take out the chrome and I say, mejor. Better you keep your ass down on the floor. I am not here to bring you any pain. I just came over to get some back pay in the break room. You know my face. I know you tripping. You got a kid in school and the bills from that college are high. You just remain cool and I get you a couple of stacks between you and I. Now what's to say? Easy. I've been back here slaving my shifts and my boss is dumber than fuck. When he opened it up, I memorized all of the clicks. Six left, nine right, five twice, clap thrice, spin handle to the left. Now we celebrating for the night. Ooh, in my
Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie. Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie. Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie.
Bing bang.
Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a
the
beanie.
The homies over at Macy's.
What up, bro?
And they running scams on a daily. They can see money's a moving, but that don't reflect in none of their wages. So the homie'll ring you up for a pair of socks and validation. You walk out with half a stack worth of that name brand fashion. Got you name brand banging, going cocaine slanging, while the ones who born to money looking down in distaste. I ain't say shit. I AK. I put cotton on my face.
Hello.
Shotgun buckshots, three a crate, clearance sale. Hooray. Now I ain't suggesting you rob your job. I am suggesting you talk to your boss and say you don't treat me like I am a family man. Then I'm taking off into your job. I'm saying it's classwork, it's bad grades, and we work hard for unjust pay. And that congressman who rep your state got a 20 grand check to lock you away. So I say, do what it may. This for the skids in DTLA. They make $1 million off a slave. So my uniform of the day gon' be
Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie. Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie. Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie. Dickies black chucks, black hoodie and a beanie.
Give me the cash, open the door in the bag, grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag, grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag, grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag, grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash. Grab all the money and dash.
Give me the cash, open the door in the bag. Grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag. Grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag. Grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag. Grab all the money and dash. Give me the cash, open the door in the bag. Grab all the money and dash.
Dickies black chucks, black hoodie, my weenie.
Sadiq the mouthpiece, Boston of Los Angeles, representing the Central South. Dig this. This one goes out for my hustlers. The working class, 9-to-5ers, and go-getters. Don't let green grass grow up under your feet. Get up, get out, and squeeze them streets. You know what I'm talking about? Don't let your dream turn to nightmares. The sky's not the limit if you ain't scared. Now, who ain't told you? I know the club closed at 2, but you gonna still hit the after hours until the sky turn blue. Just make sure you got to get up before the rooster cry. Getting your early bird on, you dig? Prioritize, heavy on the grind. Make sure you keep your needs and wants separated if you plan to make it. This is for my party workers. Yeah, the party workers.